It's Concert Friday today, where I usually pick a song to reflect upon and then a song to dance upon, a slow and then an upbeat one. But today, both songs I'll be praying and playing for you, they're slow and melancholy. It's not my usual style, but after reading the news reports coming out of Israel and the horrific violence and bloodshed that has now sparked an all-out war, with innocent people being slaughtered, babies being decapitated, I'm in no mood to dance. Cry, more like it, as we see in the news footage many are doing while cradling the dead bodies of their loved ones. What is happening? I don't know, but friends, our first song, it invites our hearts to reach out in empathy to those consumed by senseless loss. And it's a song called Ben's Song. Now, nothing to do with Israel, the war. It was written and sung by Sarah McLaughlin and is a story about a young boy named Ben whom she babysat and how he was ill, but they didn't know why. He died of a brain tumor, ultimately at age 11, and she was heartbroken. And so she wrote this song. This is for all those Bens out there in Israel and in Gaza, civilians and soldiers and babies whose lives are being taken. What cold, windless days of death and loss.
Just dream. Ooh.
a hauntingly beautiful song, huh? Well, our next one is as well. A close your eyes, light the candles, ethereal hymn. One we all know, and a prayer that is now needed more than ever. And this was written by a saint whose feast day we recently celebrated, Saint Francis of Assisi. And the words in this song take a back seat to the music that invites our hearts to be lifted to the source of all peace, for which we need so badly in our world today. Hope you enjoy this, and may the blessing of God be upon and go with you as you listen and pray.